like work there too. Like I feel like they ship really easily.
Yeah.
I think the gel is better, but I feel like
still. Everything is separate.
All right, so we got fries with cheese sauce.
Yeah, cheese fries.
Just regular fries. That's the
Shack
burger. We've seen this coming back home, and we was like, oh, we don't have one of these in Rochester. Look at that. My goodness. Wow. Okay, I put ketchup, pepper, salt. I'm gonna try the cheese. Burger comes with everything, but you gotta put ketchup and mustard, which is
kind of weird, but I mean, at the same time, it makes sense.
Yeah, it's all right. Oops, sorry. Yeah. If this falls, I don't have my stand with me. Don't move the box. I'm gonna just try it just straight up. An old American burger. So we're on the New York Thruway at a truck stop. It has Starbucks, Shake Shack. Sorry, y'all. Oh, this video. I clearly said don't move it.
I know, I'm not gonna get out there.
All right, hold up. You know what? I'm gonna hold it. Big laughing. Got me. You really eating that burger? This is good. Jeez. I was saying they got a Starbucks, Shake Shack, area where you can buy snacks and drinks.
They also have the apple green.
Huh?
They also have the apple green. Whatever that is. Oh, that's my favorite.
Cheese is good. if they have a Shake Shack in your area. It's busting. We need more napkins. Messy. What? What happened?
It's Shawn Mendes. No, the way he said Shawn.
Oh. Because I'm hungry, but
because it's like 10 minutes. Mm-hmm. What about you, Rosa?
Nine.
Yeah.
She said a 9?
Yeah.
How are you?
I'd probably go like a 9 or 8 too.
I like, because I normally don't eat the bread on burgers, but I like how it's like,
yeah,
the
we know.
Stuff.
Mm-hmm. That's what she doesn't eat bread. On the burger. So we're gonna get a Starbucks drink for the road. We're not that far away. What, 40 more minutes? That's what I do. I travel.
So we had a good day today.
One more bite, because I'm almost done.
Okay. I finished my burger before you.
You did. That's odd. The lettuce. Okay. Shake Shack was busting. It was good. Quick video. Again, we don't have this in Rochester, so I was like, I gotta do it. Wait, one more bite.
Yeah.
Alright, that's it. We're gonna finish this up. Back on the road. Until then, peace.